The following program is brought to you by Rogers Anyplace TV. Enjoy exclusive content for free. Visit RogersAnyplaceTV.com.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Could the Mother Nature have its first victim? Maybe not. there who has a great piece of driving there. Good job. Mother Nature might have another victim, ladies and gentlemen.
I've had fun at this though, I gotta say.
And you look like you're really getting into the spirit.
Oh yeah, all the time.
This is Lee Sullivan, I'm from Poochco.
And Lizzie, what brought you here this weekend?
The mud.
Is it everything you expected it to be?
Oh, much more.
Now, it's why? Awesome. Why would someone with a beautiful machine like this, I can't even tell what kind it is or what color she used to be, but why would somebody want to take it and stick it in the mud and do this?
Oh, it's what it's here for, man. It's all good. It's what it's built for.
So did you do the really bad, well, not bad, the really fun one, number three?
No, I was tempted to, but then I didn't really want to burn money. You know what I mean?
I know. So yeah. Number one and two?
Yeah.
And which one has been your favorite?
Number two.
And what is it that makes this such an exciting rush and something you want to do over and over?
Well, the mud for me, pretty much, you know, having a good time with the boys and pretty much the atmosphere here is just all around good.
Now, has a bunch of you come in for this weekend?
Yeah, proud of us here pretty much, yeah.
And are you the daredevil of the group?
No, I'm the angel.
Oh, I can picture it. Yeah, I can see it now.
I'm the angel. Halo is covered up in bog right now, so you can't really see it.
Any worries about getting clean?
No, God, no.
Perfect. Well, thanks so much for your time. I'm glad to hear you're enjoying it.
Thanks. See you later.
Tracy Smith.
Tracy, Alex is your son. He's gone through several times. How does that make you feel?
Nervous, but it's all fun. It's awesome.
And I suppose you were up in the people up there watching,
yes,
you know, all excited.
Lots of pictures.
Cheering.
Awesome. Awesome.
Did you come in just to watch him do this event?
We came from Spaniards Bay. We've had it planned now. As soon as we've seen it in the advertised, it said, we're going. That's it, we're going. Annual event. Don't miss it, yep.
I know you're going to dig this.
Rick O'Brien.
Rick O'Brien. And Rick, what does this mean for you and your company to be here today supporting this event?
BRP, Bombardier Recreational Products, which I represent in the province, is really catering to the enthusiast market. The people that are here are enthusiasts. They like ATV, they like side-by-side, they have it as a real passion. So what we like to do as a company, BRP, would like to support the sport. Because if we don't have a healthy sport, we don't have a healthy business. So these people are enthusiasts, they like to do this, they don't mind getting muddy, they don't get... So it's great to see our product along with the other brands here. And this is why I'm here from Cornerbrook, and I support the dealer, and the local dealer Central Cycle is here to support. We're doing demo events with Can-Am, and we like to support the people that are enthusiasts of the sport.
And you know, as you said, ATVers are also snowmobilers, and you know, a lot of people like both sports. We've seen many festivals for snowmobilers,
yep,
but this is the only one of its kind in the province for ATVs.
Yeah, we do this, and I really applaud the people from Destination Gander, and like, as example, Oz Fudge, who has worked on this for quite some time, that to see this happen, because I do a lot of snowmobile events around the province, and Basie Skidoo being quite a big part of what I do. Sea-Doo is there, and we have Can-Am Spider, and we have Can-Am ATV and side-by-side. So, again, being here to support the people that enjoy the sport that we sell to, and that's why I think it's important that myself and BRP and the BRP dealers across Newfoundland and Labrador are also here to help the sport for the people that buy our product.
Now, Rick, I gotta tell you, you're wearing white at a mud event, and there's not a speck of mud on you.
I'm here hanging around the trailer.
I just got
okay, I lied. There is mud on you.
I'm here. I was late, and but it's nice to do that. But we're doing some demos here and doing the corporate thing, so that's my excuse, and I'm gonna stick by it.
Perfect. Well, thanks so much for your time today. Really,
you're welcome. Well, appreciate the event.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Beep.